Storage activated. Synchronizing retransmission chronosity. Contact engaged.
There you are. I can take you in to see the kings when you're ready.
Waiting won't make this easier.
They won't look kindly on you asking for favors without offering some kind of help first, like taking care of the soldiers arming the Ilotes.
I'm tired of doing people favors. Let's get this over with.
Come on then. Your mother's waiting inside.
What do you say now? You've made your point, Archidamus. I yield.
Another two squadrons to Viatir, then. As I said.
Is that how they solve arguments?
Sometimes.
Archidamus's guard has improved. He should thank me.
Brasidas, you've come with news. Let's hear it.
My kings, may I present Merini, descendant of Leonidas, and her daughter Cassandra.
I heard you'd come back. How dare you step foot on Spartan soil? I should cut it off for what you did.
They helped us secure Corinthia, my king. I beg you to listen.
They are descendants of Leonidas. For that reason alone, they should be allowed to speak. And if we don't like what they have to say, you can chop off any limb you see fit.
Speak, Marini. Why are you here?
I have returned to reclaim my Spartan citizenship. To reclaim our home.
You exiled yourself. Your daughter killed an elder and ran.
Not to mention the crooked nose she gave you.
My family was betrayed, my king. Sparta was betrayed. We've come to expose these traitors.
You haven't cared for Sparta for many years.
Your elders had both her children thrown off a cliff. They tore our family apart. Cassandra, not here. But the minute she thought Sparta was in danger, she came back. She brought us both back to help. How dare you accuse her of not caring?
I've heard your grandfather couldn't control his temper, either. Marini has made her intentions known. What are yours?
My intentions are to return home. Here, where I was born.
What happened on Tychedos brought shame on Sparta. You and your family have no home here.
First, prove yourself loyal. Bring glory to Sparta, and redeem yourself in the eyes of the gods. Until then, neither you nor your mother have a right to your lands.
Tell me what I must do, and it will be done.
The Spartan army fights the Athenians in Viotia. Join the commanders there. Come back victorious, or do not return.
Consider the battle won.
Spoken with the confidence of a child who hasn't seen real war. You will find my commander out of Mount Helicon. Give him this and tell him I sent you.
Not so fast. Two kings, two tasks.
Heracles completed 12. Two shouldn't be a problem.
First Spartan thing you've said all day.
The Olympics will be starting soon in Elis, and our fighting champion requires an escort.
You want me to be an escort?
I want you to make sure the Spartans return with a wreath.
That's how she'll bring glory to Sparta? By winning an event in the Olympics?
Not an event, my king. By making sure Sparta wins the entire Olympics.
Perfect.
One last thing. When you come asking a favor, it is customary to bring a gift, but you didn't. So now I will choose your gift for you. A wolf has been attacking farmers on the Discuri Peninsula. People say it's King Lacaon himself, cursed by Zeus to live out his days as a wolf.
I will kill this animal and bring you its head.
You have your orders. We'll see you when your tasks are completed.
If they're completed.
I'll get them done. And you'll give us back our home.
There's some Spartan left in you after all.
Brasidas, show them out. Next!
That went well.
Considering you still have your head on your shoulders, yes, I'd say it went very well.
The kings were generous to give us a second chance. And all I have to do is win the Olympics. And a war.
Is there anything you need to know before setting off?
I think I'm ready. I received a message just before we went in. What kind of message? A clue to the whereabouts of another cultist. I'm going to Arcadia.
Alone?
The fates are smiling on us. I was ordered there. We can travel together.
That would be helpful. My thanks.
I'll meet you both in Arcadia, then. Safe journeys.
Should be careful. High security here.
Hold it right there!
The guy Alcibiades called Handsome?
You tell Theon I'm not giving him anymore. If he wants to talk to me, he can come himself.
I'm not here about debts.
Well, what do you want then?
There's something I need your help with. Well, you'd actually be helping someone else.
That someone sent you tells me it's something I'd be better off avoiding.
You just need to validate a man's citizenship. Alcibiades said it's an easy role for you to play.
Ah, Alcibiades. He is persistent. And who is this man I meant to help?
His name is Sophanes.
Sophanes? I know that name well. I won't help you, though, not for him.
I don't know him. Why don't you want to help?
Hydromystios never get all the information up front. Sophanes betrayed his men for Drachmi. He deserves death, not citizenship. Ah, look, it isn't your fault. You didn't know, but now you do.
Sounds like Theon may be sending someone to collect from you. Wouldn't it be nice to have the drachmi you need?
Fine. I'll do what you want.
στον Κόρακαν!
Πάσε, συλλέγω!
Ποιος ο υπέτειος!
Έλα.
Thank you.
learned.
Socrates too, it seems.
Much like you, he just can't seem to stay away. I hope there were no issues.
Yes, he just needed a little push.
Ah, I was worried about that. Well, you did the right thing.
It's done.
So it is. I'll let Sophanis know what happened.
Do not bad citizens do harm to their neighbors and good citizens good? Is it possible to tell if someone will be good or bad without first giving them a chance?
Person isn't the same forever. Someone bad can become good.
But is the inverse not also true? Someone considered good can then become bad. How can we predict someone's actions now, let alone in the future?
We can't. One thing I've learned is people are unpredictable. It's what makes my job so hard sometimes.
If what you say is true, we can either hope we are right and that people will be good, or limit risk by not giving people like Sophanis a chance. I wonder then if bad actions can reverse good or good actions can reverse bad. Perhaps we can speak on that another time.
Thank the gods.
Πάφησε πάρα αυτά.
I saw the note you posted. What's the matter?
With a new leader may come new opportunities. We have rights here outside the main city, but we are not yet full citizens.
But you want to be?
Yes. I have a bit of money set aside to convince a politician. I think now is the time to make the attempt.
So you want me to deliver it to the politician?
Exactly, my friend.
I'll help you. You have my word.
Good. Please be quick.
May the fates be on your side. This is for you.
Thanks. Here, for your efforts, mercenary.
Better stay here.
She's there! Yeah.
I saw the note you posted. What's the matter?
Ancient ruins hold many secrets, Mistyos. More than rocks and rubble.
You have an interest in the past?
Ha! I have an interest in riches. I know where to find the most incredible bounty. But bandits are usually swarming the ruins as well.
And you're hoping I'll kill all the bandits?
All of them.
I'm the one for the job.
By Apollo, thank you.
You can leave everything. Extra careful in this area.
You're back. Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
You're a true warrior. Take this as payment.
Thank you.
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Thank you.
Let's go. Grandfather was a true hero. Maybe one day they'll sculpt a statue of me.
There's a new crazy.
You're not one of my soldiers. You better have a good reason for being here.
We Spartans stand together. So here I am.
Yes. Spartan blood matters most.
Looks like this victory will bring you glory.
The rewards of skill and effort.
It's the Spartan way.
From slave to general.
The Polemarchos believe it's an easy victory.
I will end this.
You have a strategy.
Athenian po-
making them slow.
And that's where you come.
I'll do my part.
Bring me there at.
I never thought I'd find myself back in Sparta. It looks so peaceful, despite the war raging elsewhere.
Thank you.
Be spotted here.
I'll enjoy it, not for how it is.
Watch my step around here.
I don't deserve this.
This area will be well defended.
Ah!
Thank you. Ha! Up!
should try to stay out of sight. Let's hope no one notices me here.
This is your end!
Ah! it back! Dimeron Badahul is telling men on the fair!
Up.
Kiara, soldier. Anything a mercenary can do for you today?
The eagle-bearing Mystios. I thought you were a legend.
You heard right, Spartan. I am a legend.
I've heard stories about how you worked with the Spartans in Megaris and helped them to victory. I've also heard you have something to do with the wolf's disappearance.
You can't believe everything you hear.
Sadly, with the wolf gone, fear has spread through our ranks. There's actually a small group of conspirators claiming Nikolaus isn't dead, but a deserter. They're alleging no one's seen his body.
That's crazy. Everyone knows he's dead.
That may be, but these men are convinced. They're deserting their posts and encouraging others to follow. They need to be stopped.
You're asking me to kill all the Spartan deserters?
By the gods, you read my mind.
I'll help you. You have my word.
Thank the...
I'll come back. I need to stay hidden. Ha! Careful not to get...
You! Don't move!
Thank you.
Mistios, may I trade your time for wealth? You look wiser than the average mercenary. Perhaps you're nearly as wise as Athena herself.
Wiser and stronger. You might watch your tongue, Auntie.
You might watch yourself, Cassandra.
You know me?
Don't pretend to be ignorant of your infamy, Cassandra the Eagle Bearer. I have a series of tasks I thought someone of your reputation could handle. But if you feel you're not up to it...
What kind of tasks?
To begin, I have a test of judgment. Which god is more dangerous, Poseidon or Apollo? The answer lies in a nearby tomb.
This is just a
retelling when I give them. Prove your worth to me by going to the grave of Athena and giving it.
I'm spotted here.
Stay right there!
You! Stay right where you are!
Watch will be vigilant.
maneuver through... Shit!
Protect us from teeth that tear and beasts that bite. Sounds like a child's prayer. A model ship as an offering to Poseidon. Clearly someone feared death in the sea. Here lies my brother, a brave man. He was chosen to confront the enemy threatening our village. But his ship sank, and sharks feasted on his flesh. What little parts were found, I sealed in this tomb. Sharks are under the command of Poseidon, as are all creatures of the sea. Is he the more dangerous god? Here lies my father, a simple farmer. A lion tore him to pieces as he brought in his grain. May the gods grant him peace. A golden plate marked with the sun. An offering dedicated to Apollo and his youthful strength. Lions are a golden beast with manes like the sun. Surely they are the favorite of Apollo. Does that make him the more dangerous god?
You! I know who you are! Athena sent you to kill me!
Why would you think that?
I was to be tried for murder. But a great fire burned up the courts and all the records. I walked free. But lately I've heard Athena in my dreams saying I would meet justice. And here you are.
Yes. I am the emissary of the gods. Trouble, and I'll end your miserable life.
I know what Athena told me. I'll face my death blade first! What?
I've seen all there is to see here. Now to answer that woman's riddle. They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight. Whoever thought carrying boats across land was a good idea?
Spent enough time in the graveyard. What did you find?
How did you know I actually went?
I have my ways.
Is there dirt on my sandals? A look in my eye? It seems to me you're good at figuring people out.
Perhaps. But I want to know which god you think is more dangerous, Poseidon or Apollo.
Why are you so interested in knowing?
Because I have two tasks that require the attention of Amistios. But I can trust the easier task to nearly anybody. I'm going to assign the more dangerous one to you, naturally.
There was a man torn to pieces by sharks on his way to confront pirates. That sounds like the punishment of Poseidon to those who would insult him.
Defending a territory no man can invade with deadly force. Poseidon would indeed seem to be the greater danger.
I'm glad you agree.
You've wisely considered the subject. I approve. Take this. It's for your judgment.
You ask for my judgment, but you seem to be judging me.
Am I? Consider this. A man took great risks to take to the sea. Perhaps you could figure out why.
His tomb mentioned pirates. Perhaps there's still a danger.
I believe you should find his family in Megaris, south of the ruined temple of Apollo.
I'll pay them a visit.